Hey everyone, welcome to ThaiFact.com. I am Kun Tony, and I'll be answering your questions about living and working in Thailand. Today, I will be discussing visas. Part of the confusion when it comes to getting a visa in Thailand is determining which visa you need for your trip, as well as what is the latest information available on that visa. The rules and regulations here in Thailand can change from month to month. So information that you might have received from a friend who came here just last year even may already be out of date. The first site that I recommend is www.thaivisa.com. This is one of the largest expat sites here in Thailand. It has tens of thousands of members and they have a huge extensive visa section. The second site I recommend is www.thailand-visa.net. This site is put together by Siam Legal, and they are a large immigration law firm here in Thailand. And what I really like about this site is they've taken the five main visas that people usually apply for when looking to move here and broken down the information into an easy to read, precise format. The other option I really like on this website is they have a live chat button. So if you've searched around and you still haven't been able to find your answer, click on the live chat button and you will be able to talk to an immigration lawyer for free here in Bangkok. The last site is www.sunbeltasia.com. Sunbelt is a large business law firm here in Bangkok. And if you are doing any type of business, buying a business, selling a business, or any kind of complex visa issue, whether a marriage visa or a retirement visa, I would highly recommend you speak to the team at Sunbelt. Another question I get asked a lot is, can I get a one-year education visa by attending a language school or a Muay Thai school or a cooking school, some type of school here in Thailand? And the answer to that is yes, you can. However, make sure before you come that that particular school is a licensed school from the Thai government. If they are, they should provide you a copy of their license that you can submit to the Thai immigration authorities to get your Thai education visa. If they're not, and you show up here, chances are you won't get the one-year education visa, you'll get a tourist visa, and any monies that you've given to that school, it's unlikely that you'll get that back. I get this question a lot by guys looking to study Muay Thai here, and just be really careful that that particular gym that you're looking at studying at is a licensed and accredited gym from the Thai government. Another question I get asked about the education visa is, can I sign up for a language school and get the one-year visa and just not go to school and hang out for a year? And unfortunately, you can't, because there is a minimum number of hours that you have to attend class, and every 90 days you have to report that you are attending the school and demonstrate that you have been there for these amount of hours. And it varies from school to school, but most of the schools you are in class for a large chunk of the day, so it really kind of hampers your partying activities when you're in class all day. So if you're going to sign up for the language school, really it's best to sign up to study the Thai language. The last two visas are the retirement visa and the marriage visa. And both of these visas can be quite complex, and the regulations depend on which country you're coming from. So I would highly recommend you seek legal counsel here in Bangkok. You can come here on a tourist visa and switch to a retirement or a marriage visa. That's not a problem. And tourist visas are relatively easy to obtain. But if you're looking at either getting married or retiring in Thailand, I would recommend you speak to one of the immigration law firms here in Bangkok. So hopefully those websites will help you figure out which type of visa you need to come to Thailand. If you have a complex visa issue, rather than spending hours online trying to figure it out yourself, I would recommend you seek legal counsel here in Bangkok. I've dealt with a number of different firms here, and I have found them all to be fantastic, very professional, Very laid back, kind of Thai style legal practice. But just keep in mind that they've dealt with visa issues for thousands of expats and will have no problems figuring out exactly which visa you need to come stay here in Thailand. If you have any other questions, feel free to email me at the address on the screen, and otherwise I'll see you in the next video.